But we see these icons every day. We see Armani, we see Levi's, we see Starbucks, we see NBC, we see Boss, we see KFC, we see Honda, we see NFL. We see a lot of these. Let me put this up. A lot of these icons every single day in our lives. Now these icons, okay, are what make the companies that we buy these things from very precious. And why are they precious, these icons? Because when you see them, you know them, and you trust them, and you buy from them. So what I'm going to ask you to do right now is, what did I do with that little ball? Thank you. I'm going to throw this ball into the audience, to you. And what I want you to do is pick a row. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I want you to pick a row, okay? Pick one row and pick an icon.
Right now?
Yeah.
Eight,
and which icon do you want?
Volkswagen.
Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we're going to take the Volkswagen icon and place it here on top. Now, all of these other icons, including the one you just gave me, have numbers behind them. Every single one has a number behind it.
He pulls it all up.
You can see that they're all different, all the numbers. So all of these icons have numbers behind them. Now, would you do me a favor? Would you toss that to somebody else?
Anybody want it?
Okay, now, I don't know if you can see. Pick a row and an icon.
Row 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Give me an icon.
The NFL.
This is magic. He predicted it.
Icon. Okay, great. We're going to put an icon up here in the second slot. All right?
NFL.
Now, would you throw that again? We want to make this as random as possible. Okay, Stephen, would you pick? Mm-hmm. Oh, by the way, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These icons also have different numbers on these icons, correct? So I'll put those over there. And now, Stephen, would you pick a row?
First row, Starbucks.
Okay, first row, Starbucks. I guess a lot of people like their coffee to be very thick and expensive. Okay, so we're going to place Starbucks right up there in the third slot. And again, we're going to take the icons off and show you that all of these icons on this row, okay, have different numbers. It's very important you understand that these are different numbers. They all have different numbers.
Lorraine.
We'll go through them all, but...
Lorraine.
Okay.
No.
Okay. Lorraine, pick a row and an icon.
Row 2.
Row 2, so that would be this one right here.
Right.
And what icon would you like? Okay.
How about Google?
Google, okay, Google. So we have Google. We're going to place up here. Again, we've been doing this randomly, throwing the ball, showing you the numbers, etc. And row 2 is this row right here. And again, all of the numbers are different.
Not yet.
On these icons.
Yeah, one more.
Okay, do I have that one? Which one is that? Yeah, Yankees. These are all different.
You can throw that one in the garbage.
Okay. We have two more slots, so we're going to need to throw the ball one more time.
Get ready.
Okay, got it. Okay, now what I'd like you to do is to pick an icon, young lady.
Which one do you want to pick?
She
wanted to pick McDonald's.
McDonald's. I see McDonald's here. Is that the one you want?
Is that the one?
Okay, McDonald's. So I'm going to take McDonald's off. Okay, and we're going to place this in the first slot right there. And we're going to take the... What row was that on? This one here?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And you can see again, all of these numbers are completely... I can't emphasize that I'm not going to give you the opportunity to say that these numbers are not random. They are all random. I have no control over what icon you pick. I have no control over what number you pick. Okay? So, now we have one more slot here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 6 slots. Who's next? Last time.
We'll take a grandpa.
Grandpa.
Okay. Wait. All right, now. Pick an icon and a row.
Row 5, Ferrari.
Row 5, Ferrari. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and you want Ferrari. Did you always want to have a Ferrari? Did you always want to buy one?
I'd be happy to rent it for a day.
Rent it for a day. Okay. So now row 5 again is all different numbers again. Can't emphasize that these numbers are different.
Guys, sorry to interrupt. I gotta get going. I'll get back to the animals. Oh, happy Thanksgiving, everybody.
Okay. Thank you.
Don't forget to take Dylan's.
Yes, thank you.
All right. So we have filled up all 6 rows. And again, I'm gonna take these other numbers off. And you can see all of these other numbers are completely different than the numbers are random. All of the numbers and the icons are different on every single icon. There are no duplicate numbers. And we all have had a random opportunity to pick out a number. Would you do me a favor? You have the board?
Yes, I do.
Would you open up that pool? Open it up. Open up the aluminum foil.
Okay.
There's something inside that bowl. You've been carrying it.
Is it a rice ball?
Rice ball.
You don't have to pay
it's a rice ball. Dad, it's a rice ball.
Dad, it's the keys to your Ferrari.
That ball has not been in my hands at all. When I threw it out, it left my hands, and it's been in other people's hands this whole time. There's a little something in there. I know it's a little difficult, but I wanted to make this as unbelievable.
Many aluminum cans gave their life for this.
Okay. Now, we still got more of that.
I don't want to damage whatever's in here. Well, it hurt those Ferrari keys. It's a chocolate candy.
All right, so now, what I want you to do...
I'm getting nearly
simpler.
Keep going,
you're getting closer to the end. There you go.
Like that present. It's
because I got no more aluminum foil left.
That is it too.
Yes,
is there a tube in there? Okay,
yes,
and there's a lottery ticket in there that I bought about a week ago. A week and a half, 2 weeks ago. I want you very slowly to read one number at a time. And I'm going to tell you where to read the number. Read the first number.
17.
17. Read the second number.
28.
What is it?
28.
It hit him in the head?
Read the third number.
35.
35.
Ooh, 56.
What's the next one?
68.
And what's the last one?
19.
Whoa. Excellent show, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much.
I want to.